Frag out!
Got a lab up here.
I'm having a college flashback. Maybe I can work on my aggressions against my organic chem professor. Hold up, they're gonna spot you. That guy heard the shot, he's looking for the source.
Frag out.
I'm opening fire on these shipments.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
Lab destroyed.
You are. On to the next one.
Eyes up.
Hostile down.
That guy just missed on. Must have heard the dead shot. Shit, take cover!
Frag out.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
Loose every finding around these parts.
That should put a nice crimp in Elway's career. Not to mention the cartel's supply chain. Sounds like it's Cervezas time.
Not the union leader.
Let's go talk to him.
We hear you'd like to get those SB soldiers off your back.
Por supuesto. Who was to work like a slave for those narcos?
If we could make that happen, would you be willing to abandon the mines for good?
Pero no pueden. You can just kill off every Santa Blanca soldier in the country.
If we could manage it, we would. But we can't take out enough of them for you to have the time to gather your families and flee.
Se lo agradezco mucho. Santa Blanca has taken over our place in San Marquesa. Clear out that mine, and we should be able to get free.
That we can make happen.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
You spotted one with submachine. Tango down.
I got a Sicario with a minigun. Near the container.
Hey,
That's a kill. Look alive. This is the miners' district, and it's crawling with Santa Blanca. You clear them out, and those miners are one step closer to leaving these parts for honest work.
Copy. You should see our main tune.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another tango.
Eyes up.
Tango number three. He makes five. Got eyes on the tango. He's got a lot of background.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Fucking hell! Hostile down.
Over here.
How are we looking?
We're clear over here. Clear. I could use some rounds.
Clear here. That got kind of stressful, huh?
Well, if you didn't want to be a gunfighter, you should have joined the Peace Corps.
Let's roll.
Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
It's history.
We got company. Stay sharp. Narco with a damn minigun.
Tell me where.
Near the parking area.
Deploying drone. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third. I got another. That's five. Target down. Hostile down.
Okay, we're cool.
Okay.
That ought to keep their polvo from turning nice and white.
You know, pyrolucite is used to filter water, too.
There are other ways to manage that, though, right?
Fuck it. I was drinking bottled water anyway.
Bird approaching. Stay down. I got one narco inside the firing post.
Tango down. Get a load of this. It has to be the cartel's operations center for Via Verde.
The local buchan should have quarters there. Let's take a gander.
Yo, cartel gunman.
We're good.
Right
we're
by
good.
The container.
Hostile down.
I got eyes on a bunch of Sicarios.
There, on the terrace.
Shit, I
got eyes on
Sicario
a captain.
With a minigun. Near the entrance to the building.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Spotted one with submachine guns. That brings us to 10. Target carrying submachine guns. Tango down. Got eyes in the cartel HQ building. Let's get a closer look. That's a kill.
Okay, we're still all right.
They found their minion.
That's a kill.
I'm opening fire.
think I can wear this with my Class A uniform? Look at this little arsenal.
These are homemade shotgun shells. Mexican pesos and birdshot inside.
That's a signature. When Elway shoots somebody, he wants everyone to know it was him. Let's grab these and give Bowman a call.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Tango down.
When your dad bird approaches, stay down.
The drone, they got alarms rigged up. Second target. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got eyes on a generator. That makes five. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Hey, sniper on the roof.
Marking an enemy.
That's 10 targets. Here's Captain Bento.
Let's take him out.
Target down.
Okay, we're still good.
Looks like they're feeling broke. Get back before they make you.
That's a kill.
Relax, we're still good.
That's it, we're clear.
Unidad wants Elway dead for killing that officer. Suenio wants him dead to make peace with Unidad. And you destroyed the guy's pyrolucite operation. You gunslingers have fucked up Elway's world for good.
I hope he isn't taking it personally.
You can ask him in person. If he wants to stay breathing, Elway's got nowhere else to turn but us. And I want to know what he knows.
Got a lead on his 20.
Unidad is hunting him down. Head to their base. You can find intel on his location there.
Jesus, you like giving us the impossible missions. Just give us a call if you find something out before we have to sneak into the devil's asshole, okay?
I thought you liked poking around the devil's asshole. Bowman out.
We're crazy sneaking into there. We don't get paid enough.
You don't get crazy pay?
I hear it's like 3 times combat pay, but they charge you extra for the therapy.
He makes 5.
I see some
spotted one with submachine guns. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
We got a mounted weapon.
Ten sighted.
We got a couple of fronts here. Over there, in the bunker.
Target carrying submachine guns.
I got one Unidad soldier near the helipad. See?
Spotted one with submachine guns. hostile down. That's a kill.
That was fucking close.
That was a lot closer than I thought it would be.
Dad has a tracker on Elway's car.
We better hurry then before they find it. Down, you're giving yourself away.
He's history.
Fire. Copy. must have had to send professionals to snag me.
Get in the fucking car. He was close to his base too. If you got any closer, you would have made it.
Going on me.
Chito up in Culiacan. He does so much blow, I don't think he can recognize himself in the mirror. His nose is running all the time. He used to seem good too, but since that girl fucked up his nose, he don't seem so good.
He can read a performer or something.
No, Neta, no. We was in the church choir, but that was when we was kids. I was a good soprano, actually. Then my balls dropped. You're lucky I don't have my street sweeper, or you putos de mierda be looking in the dirt for pieces of your brain dead.
You mean the one you like to load with coins? I hear someone killed an Unidad captain like that. He left some extra shells at the scene.
What? You pinche puto.
He's making the change we want to see.
Like a spook, huh?
Have a seat.
Guanta. Respectful. But lady, I'm not a snitch, right?
I know you have to be macho and mouth off, but I'm gonna make you talk. Even if I have to burn off what's left of your face.
We don't need to get rid of your body if we just cremate you.
Hey, chill, okay? I'm sure I can spare a few tidbits. Everybody just relax.